As far as I'm aware, there is no degree like this in the rest of the country that kind of amalgamates political science and international relations in the way that we have here at Flinders.
The course takes you through different elements of what it means to study international relations and political science, what it means for us to live together. How do we shape the society in which we live?
So at the moment I'm doing Asia-Pacific in the 20th century. We do political ideas, government structure, we do international relations, and I'm writing about freedom of speech for my parliamentary internship. In 5 years' time, I see myself working in a government department, diplomacy agency, an NGO, affecting real change. I'm really passionate about climate change and I'd like to see some substantial progress made in that area.
I had a lot of practical opportunities at Flinders. I got to do two really exciting political internships, which is kind of crazy to think of an Australian sitting, you know, a couple of hundred metres away from multiple presidents. I really like that for my organisation, I work within international movement. So I don't only feel like I'm making change for women in Adelaide and in my office, but all over Australia and all over the world.
My mum raised me thinking that I'd be the first female Prime Minister, and I'd probably miss the boat on that one, but I'll settle for Premier.
It's saying to students, look, come to Flinders, study a degree, you can change the world. It's giving you a practical set of kind of skills and knowledge to kind of equip you for the workforce. So we want you to kind of change the world, but we want to make sure you can get a job at the end of it.